Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 11th episode to add custom jQuery components on a fitness website. In the previous episode, we worked on the accordion, and today we will limit this text to certain characters. First of all, let's show all the posts using SCSS. I have hidden this post so that we can work on this load more button. To know the class name of the post, you can open your developer tool. And all the posts are coming from this holder div. You can comment or remove this display none code and you should see all the posts. So open your text editor. Click on SCSS, pages and home.scss. You can then search for this class name, blog block. And somewhere over here, you should see a holder class name. So you can comment this code for now. And then here, if you refresh the site, you should see all the posts now. Since all posts are showing, let's limit this text to certain character using jQuery. But before that, let's quickly open our developer tool to check our HTML structure. We can see all our posts are added inside this holder div. If you open that holder div, then we have image and content div. And inside this content div, we have got this meta information, title, and our content wrapped inside this p tag. In every p tag, we have to add this attribute data max length equals 420. 420 will be the number of text that will be visible. You can increase or decrease this number if you want to show more or less content. Now let's get started by opening our main.js. Then use the HTML method with a function for our main content. So it will be HTML function and the selector will be blog block. Dot content and then p. Then the function will have a parameter index and current text. If you want to know more about this HTML method, then you can open this link for this w3schools.com and you can read more information over here. Now let's get this value using the attr method and store them in a variable. So inside this method, I will create a variable called max length, and then I will use this attr method. So it will be $this.attr. So our attribute name is this data max length, so you can add it over here. And if you want to know the result, you can always use console log and then you can add max length over here. Now you can refresh the site, and if you click on console, you can see the result is 420. Then let's use if else condition. And the condition would be if the length of this current text is greater than or equal to max length, return current text with substr method. So the first one would be the position, so it should be 0, and second one should be length, so length is our max length. Plus we want to add some dots, so I will do 3 dot over here. Otherwise return current text. Refresh the site, and now it should only show 420 characters. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we will work on this load more button. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.